Hey, are we still on for today?
Yeah, I'll finish practicing in about an hour.
See you outside then. Oh, do you mind if we stop off mine first? I'm just gonna drop my stuff.
Yeah, no worries.
My place?
It's nice.
If you want, I can take on a little tour.
Mm-hmm.
You look so beautiful when you smile.
Thanks. Are those your trophies?
Yeah. We got into the nationals and now I'm called the town hero.
I mean, you kind of put us on the map. It's raining really heavily outside.
Yeah, it really is. I'm home alone, so we could just chill here for a bit.
Yeah, I guess. Just until it stops raining.
I'm going to get a beer. Do you want one?
Yeah.
Your hand is so skinny, I could break it in two. All the guys were teasing me for asking you out. Because I can get with any girl I want. And I chose you. I kind of see what they mean, though.
I have to go. It's getting pretty late.
Well, don't act like that. I was only joking.
No, I actually have to go. I just remembered I have this thing that I have to go to.
I'm sorry, it's just... I don't really want you to leave yet. And I never finished the tour. You know, I always thought you were so beautiful when I saw you skating on the rink. So talented, too.
Thanks. Stop. I've never done this before. Stop.
knows Mim, what is it?
It's Hunter Daniels.
Hunter Daniels. The hockey player, Hunter Daniels. Are you sure about that?
Yes.
You said you had a few drinks. Are you sure you didn't get carried away? What did you say you were wearing again?
Jeans and a jumper.
Jeans and a jumper. I have to admit, if you take this to court, it's going to be tough on you. You see, it's your word against his.